Alright, as you can see, he just left the game.